we're gonna get?
We're about to find out. It's an adorable little cute as can be, stripey wipey.
Pip, what is she?
I'm not sure. Better check the fly pad. Let's see. Her name is Tara. Oh, and she lives in the sunny savannah. And she is a... Oh, no!
And oh, no! Never heard of that animal.
No, the fly pad battery died. Someone must have used it up playing games.
Who would do that?
It was me, wasn't it?
Sorry, Pip.
It's all right, Fredomingo. We'll just ask someone else if they know what kind of animal Tara is. Easy. I mean, how many striped animals can there be on the sunny savannah? Pip, there's a lot of striped animals. How?
Zane!
Is it time yet? Oh, it's gotta be time.
Relax, sweetie. Our bundle of joy will be here soon enough.
I know. I just can't wait to meet her.
Those two seem like they're gonna be great parents.
But they can't be Tara's parents. They don't have stripes. She's trying to tell us.
See?
They're right. Different laugh.
Good luck, you two. I really hope you find your parents soon.
Thanks. So do we.
Oh, what if they forgot to deliver her?
They didn't forget her, dear. She'll be here.
What if we can't find Tara's parents? Captain Beekman will be so...
Our baby!
She's here! She's really here!
You two seem like great parents. But are you sure you're Tara's parents?
Yeah, Tara has stripes. And you two don't.
I can see the confusion. We're tapirs, and baby tapirs have stripes. But the stripes fade away when they get older.
And then they look like us.
They're so sweet together. They're definitely family, Pip.
Yes, they are.
Oh, we're just thankful we got a couple of top-notch delivery birds like you two.
Yeah, you both did a great job finding us.
It was easy. Little Tara here showed us the way.
Oh, she did she?
Yep. All we had to do was know how to listen by watching her.
Zap, 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 zap! And I think she's saying she wants a hug goodbye.
It certainly looks like it.
My, you two are good at listening to her.